Changed it to huge.
Oh, yeah. Our huge adventure. Art by Vincent van Gogh. Katsushika Hokusai. Claude Monet. And the Navajo woven art.
And
music by Ludwig von Beethoven.
To dance. Dancey, dancey, dance. Dancey, dancey, dance.
Yay, June!
Go, June!
That was a good job, June.
I'm Quincy. I love instruments. And here's my trumpet.
Yeah, good job,
that
Quincy.
That sounded great.
I'm Annie. I love to sing.
Sing something, Annie.
La 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 la.
Great singing, Annie.
Yay, Annie! That was great! And this is my big brother.
Hi, I'm Leo. I like to conduct. Love music. Do you like music? Great! There's someone else on our team we want you to meet.
Rocket!
Rocket says hi. Say hi, Rocket. I don't think he heard you.
Hi, Rocket!
Rocket, Rocket takes us wherever we want to go. Rocket, why did you stop?
Rocket's listening to something. It's a pretty song. But where is the song coming from? I have an idea. Let's use the look and listen scope. Filled with cypresses.
Come on, let's go see who's singing that song. Ready, Rocket? Rocket, away!
Thank you. la 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 la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la.
We're singing with the caterpillar. Here, little caterpillar. Would you like this yellow leaf?
Mm-hmm-hmm.
Whoa!
Look at him eat!
Munch, munch, munch.
He must be very hungry.
What's that?
It's a little green truck. What's in the back of that truck? Truck full of caterpillars!
And they're all singing that special song.
What's going on?
Let's take a look. There's a picture on the truck. Can you tell what it is? Yeah, it's a tree.
Wait a minute. I know that tree. It's the musical tree of many colors.
What's the musical tree of many colors?
That's where the caterpillars go to get a brand new outfit.
Brilliant!
Here, little caterpillar, let me help you. I think the caterpillars are all very excited about getting their brand new outfits.
Look, little caterpillars waving goodbye.
There he goes.
Look, look, look.
Little caterpillar fell off the truck.
Oh, no.
Caterpillar, are you okay? Look at him go! Inch, inch, inch. He's trying to make it to the musical tree of many colors.
What determination! Inch by inch.
Keep going!
Way to go!
You can do it, little caterpillar.
Guys, I think it's gonna take them a long time to get to that tree.
You're right, Quincy. We've gotta help him. That's right, Rocket. We've got a mission. We've gotta get little caterpillar to the musical tree of many colors.
So he can get his brand new outfit.
Come on, little caterpillar. You're coming with us.
To Rocket! Welcome aboard!
Rocket, where is little caterpillar going to sit? Thanks, Rocket. Here you go, little caterpillar. I'm going to give you a nice front row seat.
Buckle your seatbelts! Seatbelts buckled! We're going to need a lot of power to blast off. Pat, 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 pat. June is patting. Quincy's patting. Annie's patting. But we need more power. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us. Pat, 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 pat. Faster. Pat, pat. Now raise your arms as high as you can and say, blast off!
Blast off!
rocket, run to the musical tree of many colors.
So little Caterpillar can get a brand new outfit.
Yay!
Hey, guys, look! A music note! Look at all the notes over there.
They're playing a song.
Hey, look over there. It's a musical roller coaster.
All right.
Come on.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Rocket, let's go ride it.
Go, go, go.
Hold on tight.
Here we go.
Allegro. That means fast.
Allegro!
Adagio. That means we're going to go slow.
I hear something.
What is that?
Look, little Caterpillar is moving his mouth. I think little Caterpillar is hungry.
We need to find him food. I never had to feed a caterpillar before. What do they like to eat?
Leaves!
Leaves, right! Rocket, we need leaves.
Down there, Rocket! Down the ground!
Rocket, lower the look and listen scope. We're going to use the look and listen scope to find the leaves. Rocket, we need to see closer. Zoom in. Do you see any leaves?
Yeah, over there. That's right.
There, I see them.
Right there.
Wow, look at all the different colored leaves. Let's try to remember what color leaves little Caterpillar likes to eat. Does he like to eat green, yellow, or red?
Yeah, I remember. He loved that yellow leaf.
Rocket, let's find some yellow leaves for little Caterpillar. Do you see any trees with yellow leaves? Yeah, there they are. Rocket, let's use your grab nabber.
Rocket, you're a very enthusiastic leaf grabber.
I think Rocky got too many leaves.
Well, caterpillars need to eat and eat so they can grow and grow.
He's really munching. Look at him go.
This is unbelievable.
He's got quite an appetite.
I think he's going to eat every one of those leaves.
Much, much, much. He ate it all! I cannot believe it!
He's singing that special song again.
How do you think he feels? Happy or sad? Happy.
And full.
La 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 la
Caterpillar wants you to sing too. Come on, sing with us.
La 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 la.
That sounded great.
Awesome.
Bravo. Great singing.
Well, little caterpillar, we're almost to the musical tree of many colors.
You're gonna get your brand new outfit.
Leo, listen to that.
Whoa, that music makes me feel worried. The wind is blowing hard. I think a storm is coming.
It's a storm!
Oh, no!
He's going into the water!
To Rocket!
Here we go! Instruments in the water.
Because it's Orchestra Ocean.
Wow, listen, they're playing music.
There's drums.
There's violins.
And little caterpillar riding trumpet.
Where did he go? Where did he go? I don't see him.
I don't hear the trumpet either.
Quick, Rocket, put out your look and listen scope.
A lot of instruments, but I can't hear that trumpet. I know. I'll play my trumpet to call him.
Good idea, Quincy.
Let's have Quincy call the trumpet. Play your trumpet like this.
Now let's listen for trumpet. Does that sound like trumpet? No.
Those are the drums.
Let's try it again. Play your trumpet.
Does that sound like trumpet? No.
Those are violins.
Let's try it again. Play your trumpet.
Does that sound like trumpet? Yes, it's trumpet.
And it's Caterpillar.
We found them.
Yay!
Thanks for your help.
Rocket, let's go get Caterpillar. Oh, no! He's going under the wave off Kanagawa!
Rocket can't get him!
We need to make a plan! Let's use your clapper catcher. Listen, the waves are splashing to the music. Leo, Rocket needs to fly to the beat. We have to catch a little caterpillar.
You're right, Annie. Let's help Rocket fly to the beat. Clap, 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 clap! Clap with us! Clap, 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 clap! Keep clapping! Clap, 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 clap!
You caught him, Annie!
Good clapping. Clapper, teacher. Retract.
To the musical tree of many colors.
So you can get your brand new outfit.
This way!
Woohoo!
Yay!
Here we go!
Hey, look, guys. There's the musical roller coaster.
Come on!
But Annie, where's the tree?
It's by the Green Mountains of Vermont.
Mountains? I don't see any mountains. It's too cloudy.
Mountains are really, really tall. Maybe if we go above the clouds, we can see them.
Good idea, June.
Rocket, take that track. The one that goes up.
All right. Up, up, Rocket, through the clouds. Up, up, Rocket, through the clouds. Up, up, Rocket, through the clouds.
Go, Rocket. Zoom.
All right, everybody, look around. Do you see the mountains?
Yes, there they are, peeking up through the clouds.
It worked! Go, Rocket! Go, go, go!
Here we go!
Truck with the caterpillars.
We're going the right way. See you at the musical tree of many colors.
Hang on!
Whoa. Hold on!
No! There are three of them.
Leo, we have to figure out which one is the little caterpillar's tree.
Let's listen. Does this sound like Little Caterpillar's musical tree? Does this sound like Little Caterpillar's musical tree? No! Does this sound like Little Caterpillar's musical tree?
To be the first one to get your brand new outfit. There you go.
He's hanging upside down. What is he doing?
He's changing. He's changing into his brand new outfit.
It's called metamorphosis. Can you say metamorphosis? It's pupating. Now it's making a chrysalis.
Whoa, what's he doing now?
Here he comes.
Oh, wow. Look at his brand new outfit. He turned into
a butterfly.
Yay!
sounds all grown up. He wants us to sing with him.
Let's sing with Butterfly. Let's sing a special song.
Go ahead, sing with us.
La, 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 la.
Caterpillars have brand new outfits, too.
Whoa! Listen to that!
There's somebody else singing Butterfly's special song. Who could it be? Look, look, look! It's a monarch butterfly mail carrier.
He's got a big bag of mail.
Everyone is getting mail.
Correspondence.
Do you like getting mail? Me too. The butterflies are all getting invitations.
Ooh, the butterflies are invited to go on an exciting trip.
I know, they're migrating. Monarch butterflies migrate all the way to Angangueo, Mexico.
That's where they're having their big butterfly family party. Hey, we're invited to the family party, too.
Yay!
Here's one for June.
I got invited.
Quincy?
Cool.
Annie?
Yes, yes, yes! Thank you!
Leo? Rocket got an invitation, too. And you! You're invited to the big butterfly family party. We're all going.
Yay!
Butterfly sounds sad. Butterfly is crying. What's wrong, Butterfly? Wait a minute. He didn't get invited. Hey, no teasing. It's a mistake, Butterfly. You're invited.
I'll go check the mailbox. It's empty. Mr. Mail Carrier? Mr. Mail Carrier? Butterfly didn't get his invitation. Do you know where it could be? Look, the Mail Carrier Butterfly made 4 stops on his way here.
Oh, I think he's trying to tell us that he left Butterfly's invitation in the wrong mailbox.
So it must be in one of these.
Yeah, it's gotta be at Niagara Falls, the United Nations in New York City. A big cave in Oklahoma. Or in a field of cows in Houston, Texas.
We've got to help Butterfly.
Yeah,
you're right.
Right, Rocket. We've got a mission. We've got to fly to all 4 Butterfly mailboxes.
And find Butterfly's missing migration invitation. So we can help him get to his family party.
To Rocket!
We've got a mission!
Let's go! We're going to need a lot of power to blast off. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us to the beat. Pat, pat, pat.
pat, 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 pat. Now raise both arms and say, blast off!
Blast off!
Signs. We have to hurry.
Rocket, let's go that way. Go, go, go.
Quincy, wait. We need to make a plan.
Maybe we can listen to hear the fast track.
Come on, let's listen to the tracks. Track one. Track two. Which one is the fast track? Track one? Or track two? Right. Track one is Allegro. Fast.
Good work, Quincy.
Get ready, guys. We're going to go fast.
Allegro! Allegro!
Here we go!
Ah!
Oh! Hold on tight!
Splash, splash. Whitewater rafting.
Whoa, this is fun.
Woohoo!
We're passing another sign.
Crescendo. That means the music's going to get louder and louder and louder.
Leo, I don't like the sound of that.
This is the Niagara River. We're getting close to the first mailbox. Yeah, but that means we're getting close to Niagara Falls.
We have to watch out for the waterfall. Do you see the waterfall? Rocket, look out! The waterfall! That was a close one.
Well, we made it to Niagara Falls.
Whoa. Look at it. It's humongous.
Now we just have to find the butterfly mailbox.
But where is it?
Do you see the butterfly mailbox?
There it is.
Oh, wow.
It's way down there.
At the bottom of Niagara Falls.
Ooh, this is going to be exciting.
All right. Everybody buckled up?
Yep.
Here we go.
Whoa, listen to the waterfall.
It's thunderous. Whoa, it's so misty down here. I don't see the mailbox anymore.
Keep your eyes open, everybody.
The mist is clearing.
Do you see it?
There it is. There's the mailbox.
Hey, guys, this mailbox is empty.
Quick, let's check the rocket viewer.
Beep. Butterfly, your invitation is in one of the other mailboxes.
There are only three more places to check. Next up, the United Nations in New York City.
Blast off!
Yay!
Here we go!
Hang on!
This is great!
We're going fast!
Way to go, Rocket!
Cool!
Go, Rocket! Whoa!
Look at that! It's New York City!
Look at the skyline!
It's a big metropolitan area.
There are lots of tall buildings.
Rocket, we need to be high up so we can see everything.
Hey, that looks like a good place, Leo.
Yeah, Rocket. Let's go to the top of the Statue of Liberty.
We're on top of the Statue of Liberty! Wow! I can see all of Manhattan from here.
Rocket, stop!
Whoa, you're making us dizzy!
Whoa! Well, this is high up. Let's take a look around.
New York City is such a big place. How are we gonna find a butterfly mailbox?
The butterfly mailbox is in a garden next to the United Nations.
There's the United Nations.
That's a pretty big building.
Rocket, down there. Now we need to find the butterfly mailbox. Do you see the mailbox?
Yeah, yeah! There it is!
What is that?
Whoa! Look at all those butterflies!
Look at all the different colors. There are butterflies from around the world. Look, that's the butterfly world leader of Peru, Kenya, Indonesia.
They're all arguing.
Butterfly doesn't like to see them argue.
I've got an idea. Sing your song, Butterfly. That song could cheer up anybody.
Yeah, good idea,
yeah,
Annie.
Yeah, Butterfly.
Go for it. Sing your song.
Aw, don't be shy. Those butterfly world leaders will love your song. Go on, you can do it.
I'll help you. I'll conduct. They don't hear him.
They're arguing too much.
Let's sing with him.
Good idea.
Yeah, good idea, Annie.
Sing with us.
La 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 la.
Please don't argue anymore. He made butterfly world peace.
Great singing!
Come on. We have to hurry and complete our mission.
Is it there, Quincy?
No, not here.
To Rocket! That's right, Butterfly. We're not giving up until we find your invitation.
What perseverance.
How many mailboxes are left? Two.
Yeah.
Just two more.
Yeah.
We're going to find that invitation.
Blast off!
Come on!
Here we go!
Those are the Appalachian Mountains.
Those things run for miles.
Look, it's the Gateway Arch.
Here we go!
Zoom!
Next up, Oklahoma.
The Big Cave.
We have to find the Big Cave. Do you see the Big Cave? It looks a little spooky.
I bet there are bats in there.
And spiders.
Spiders and bats.
Bats and spiders.
Spiders and bats.
Bats, bats and spiders.
Spiders and bats.
Bats. Bats and spiders.
Spiders and bats.
I hope the mailbox isn't inside the cave.
Yeah, I don't want to go in there. Do you see the mailbox?
Over there!
Outside! Yes!
Oh no! Where is Butterfly going?
He flew in the cave!
But the mailbox is out here! Why would he go in there?
Butterfly, careful!
We need to find Butterfly!
Butterfly!
I can't see him. It's too dark in there.
Come on. Spooky cave or no spooky cave, we've got to help Butterfly. Quincy, you okay with this?
You know how I feel about the dark.
Come on, Quincy. It's okay. We'll all be together.
That's better. Thanks, Rocket. Spiders and bats. Bats and spiders.
Spiders and bats.
Bats and spiders,
spiders and bats.
Bats and spiders,
spiders and bats.
Bats and spiders,
spiders and bats.
Whoa.
This is such a cool cave. Look at all the colors.
I hear Butterfly.
Good work, Quincy. But there are two paths, a red path and a black path. Which way do we go? Let's try the red path.
Listen.
Does that sound like Butterfly?
No, that must be the bats.
Let's listen to the black path. Does that sound like Butterfly? Yes, let's go this way.
We better hurry, Leo. Listen. Here come the bats!
A black path, a white path, and a red path. Let's listen to the black path. Does that sound like Butterfly? No! Let's try up there on the white path. Does that sound like Butterfly? Let's listen for a butterfly on the red path. Does that sound like butterfly? Yeah, that sounds like butterfly.
But here come the bats.
Come on, run!
Whee!
Whoa!
Ah!
Woo-hoo!
Butterfly, there you are. Why did you fly off like that? You scared me. Oh, look, look, look.
Whoa, look at that.
They're caught in the spider's web.
Butterfly flew off to rescue them.
Butterfly, you're so courageous.
I hear something.
It sounds creepy.
It sounds spooky.
What is it?
Oh, no! The spider!
I'll save them. We have to distract the spider so Quincy can get the butterflies out of the web. You can help. Let's clap like the butterflies to distract the spider. Clap with us. It's working. Okay, Quincy, quick, free the butterflies.
There you go, butterflies. You're free.
Yay!
Phew. We saved them from the spider just in time.
Good. Now let's get out of this dark, spooky cave before we run into that spider again. Or those bats. Guys have invitations to the family party.
You're the three butterflies who teased our friend. They're sorry. Aw, he forgives them.
See you at the big family party!
Come on, now we can check that mailbox.
No, it's not in this box.
Come on, guys, let's go. How many mailboxes are left? One! And where's that mailbox? Right! It's by the cows in Houston, Texas. Come on, guys. Let's go!
Blast off!
Hang on! Come on!
Here we go!
Let's do it!
Your cows. Do you see any cows? Whoa, right.
Lots and lots of cows.
Okay, Rocket, let's go down there.
Excuse me, cow. Do you know where we can find the butterfly mailbox? Not very talkative.
Hey, look at those cows.
What are they doing?
It's like they're having a cow conference.
It sounds like they're trying to sing something.
I think they're trying to sing Butterfly's special song.
Come on, we have to find Butterfly's invitation. Hey, what are all the cows looking at? Is that the missing invitation to Butterfly's family party?
Yeah, there it is.
All right.
Now Butterfly can go to the party.
Yay!
Come on, everybody. Let's go get that invitation.
Come on, cows. Let us by. We're on a mission.
Excuse me. Pardon me. Can you please move a bit?
Leo, why won't they let us through?
Oh, they're trying to sing the music.
I don't think the cows will give us the invitation until they learn that song.
Let's help them.
They're moving all over the place. That's their problem.
They need a conductor to lead them so they can move together.
We have a great conductor. Who's our conductor? Leo!
That's me.
Go, Leo!
Woohoo!
Go, Leo! Conduct! Leo, wait.
Thanks, Annie.
Help me teach the cows to sing. Moo with us.
Moo, 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 moo,
moo, moo, moo, moo, moo, moo, moo, moo, moo, moo, moo, moo, moo, moo, moo, moo, moo, moo, moo, moo, moo, moo, moo, moo, moo, moo, moo,
great mooing.
I cannot believe it. The cows learn how to moo the song.
You're great at conducting cows. Thank you. Look, Butterfly, this is it. You've got your invitation. You've got your invitation to the big Butterfly family party.
Yay!
Bye-bye, cows!
Thanks for taking care of the invitation.
We're going to need a lot of power to blast off. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us.
Pat, 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 pat.
Now raise both arms and say, blast off!
Blast off!
We're on our way!
Rocket, let's zoom to Angangueo, Mexico. Let's zoom to the family party.
Up and away!
Whoa!
Here we go!
I can't wait to get to the party.
Hang on! Whoa!
Butterfly, I told you we'd get you to your big family party.
Whoa! I hear a lot of butterflies.
Look, look, look!
Here it is, the big Butterfly family party.
Okay, everybody, get your invitations ready.
There you go.
Thank you.
Here's mine, and this is Rocket's.
Thank you. And Butterfly. Ooh, look!
Wow!
The butterfly.
butterflies, the trees are drooping.
There are millions of them.
Gazillions!
They all fly here every year. They fly thousands of miles. It's called migration. Can you say migration?
Whoa! Butterfly, you've got a big family.
Look, it's the butterflies from the cave.
They're giving you a medal, Butterfly, for being so brave and saving them in the cave.
Sushika Hokusai, Young Woman in a Garden by Claude Monet, and the Navajo Woven Art.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, let's clap really, really hard for the special music we heard today. Ode to Joy from the Ninth Symphony of Ludwig von Beethoven.
Yay!
You helped a lot today.
Give yourself a hand. Go on, clap for yourself.